Hey, homebuyers, so today we're talking about home inspections. Your home inspection is not anything that is going to be required by your lender or anything like that, but it is someone that is going to work for you to come out to the home, and they're going to look in the attic space, they're going to look in the crawl space, all those things, and they're going to give you a list of everything that is wrong or possibly could go wrong for home that they see. So that is something to think. The price of a home inspection, it depends on how big the home is and how old the home is. So that is something to think about. They're usually around $350 to $400, but it will depend on the age and the size of the home to see what their actual price will be for your home inspection. Now, this home inspector works for you. They go out to the home, they look at everything, they look at everything that could possibly go wrong, and they're going to send you a report with everything. There's usually pictures or little videos and then like a paragraph with everything. Now, you have to remember that their job is to find things that are wrong or could possibly go wrong. So it is a very large report usually. Sometimes it can be a little overwhelming when you get like a 30-page report of everything that is wrong with the home. Just go over this with your real estate agent. They're going to be able to kind of help direct you to the things that are important and some of the things that might be really easy fixes. So those things, a lot of the times, they're like $5 fixes at Lowe's. So that's just something to think about. If you're getting overwhelmed, call your real estate agent. You know, make a time to go over it with them with your major concerns. Now, when you get your home inspection back, that is your property. No one else sees it unless you share it with them. So that is just something to remember. You are able to ask the seller to do repairs as long as you have not waived repairs. So you are able to ask those things. We usually say to come up with like the top 5 most expensive things that you would like to be fixed. Now, they are able to say no, but we are able to ask them to do those repairs as long as you have not waived them. So that's just something to think about. So when you get that home inspection report, don't worry, call your real estate agent, you know, go over it. We see these things a lot, so we're able to see, you know, things that maybe aren't huge concerns and some things that maybe are huge concerns and need to be addressed. But don't worry, if you have any questions, feel free to send me a message. I'm always happy to help.